And the fact that I think I'd have a lot more fun in the Jurassic Park world.
Yeah.
But I don't think I'd last as long as I would.
Oh, the dinosaur would fuck your shit up.
Yeah.
Like, you can manage it. So anyway, let's lighten the mood. Let's play some Would You Rather.
You got it, Jake. Yeah. Would you rather questions for kids?
I got one. Would you rather pee your pants in public or crap your pants in public? Because I have crap my pants in public and that's not fun.
Probably piss.
I don't know, that one's more exposed. That's right out in front for everybody to see.
That's why it's like you find some water and you just jump in it. And you're like, oh!
He's just wet from swimming somewhere. I don't know. Yeah, that story with when I crap my pants, sorry, he doesn't like the P word. When I crap my pants was a fun story, so. Point is, when you have diarrhea, don't try to fart. It's a bad choice. It'll end badly. In my case, we hit a bump, and it just was not a good time. Did not end well. Still to this day, I get made fun of for it. And it was like a year ago. So. That's when I knew Ashley and I were in love, when she helped me through that situation.
Oh, that's recent. It was recent. Oh, love.
That's when you know you're in love. When someone says, hey, I accept the fact that you crapped your pants, and I'm here to help.
All right, here we go.
Her and my mom. It was going to see my mom, and they handled that situation. So, I kind of want to do this Jack and Dexter thing right after we do this, man. I'm pumped.
Well, I'd get my...
I know, we'd have to...
PS3 move it.
No, we'll play on your marital bed.
Would you rather shit bricks or puke slugs?
I think I've done that one.
Would you rather have no knees or elbows?
That'd be weird. Say it. Do it. I'll do it.
I don't want to do that one. Hold on.
Honey boo boo. Yeah, we've done
some. Yeah, you're right. Hold on. I'll find a new one. Jake, talk about...
So more about my poop pants story.
50 would you rathers that would destroy you forever.
I gotta be careful because I did a lot of those too. I said be careful. I'm sure there's a lot more. So anyway, this crap pants story. Oh, you gonna tell me? Or are you still looking? No. Still looking? Okay, yeah. So I still got to stop.
All right, here we go.
I'll tell you at the end of the video.
Would you rather be Would you rather be an ugly genius or a hot moron?
Hot moron, because I'm already that.
Ugly genius, man. I would find ways to destroy you.
I'm hot, who cares? So anyway...
Would you rather have unlimited money, power, and sex? Money, power, and respect?
I like sex more.
Or unlimited sex?
Unlimited sex.
Really?
Yeah.
I'd take unlimited money, power,
and respect. Oh, screw that. Yeah, you can have that, but unlimited sex, like... Yes, unlimited sex. You can tell what I have on my mind. My turn. Would you rather never have internet access again?
Okay.
Never mind, you don't fly, so that one, this one doesn't apply. I like the internet access one, but.
Okay.
I'll pull that into another. I'll think of one for that.
Okay.
Okay. This isn't really a would you rather, but this is a good question. Every time you have sex, it takes one day off your life. How much do you have left? Like, how many days did you have left of every day sex?
Oh, crap. Well, that's actually making me think about how many times I've had sex.
I know.
It's like...
I've never had sex. I'm a good guy. Who am I kidding? You know what? We'll move on.
I was gonna tell a story about the time and I was like, Jake! Jake, come here, quick!
And oh, when I was trying to get freaky and...
Yeah.
What? Did it, man?
You were the worst roommate, man. Because you knew. I know you knew.
I didn't know.
Yeah, you did. Oh, come on.
I had a hunch, sure.
Yeah. So then you call me in there. I'd already had my clothes on. I had to put my pants on.
Yeah, no, no. Are you gonna finish the
story? And I'm walking in there, like, with my hands, like, feast your eyes, man. I'm kind of busy. So anyway. Oh, man. I really hope nobody watches this video. Okay, would you rather be in a real version of The Walking Dead or Jurassic Park?
Walking Dead.
Because everybody has a zombie
pocket. I think it'd be another test of the sprint versus miracle. Or miracle marathon. And the fact that I think I'd have a lot more fun in the Jurassic Park world.
Yeah.
But I don't think I'd last as long as I would.
Oh, the dinosaur would fuck your shit up.
Yeah.
Like, you can manage against zombies, but...
So it really comes down to, like, if I want to have fun or if I want to live.
Would you rather be a vampire or a wizard? That's easy.
A wizard.
Obviously.
Stupid question.
I want to go out in the day. You'd be a vampire or werewolf.
Would you rather die happy in 5 years or die unhappy in 60?
I'd rather die happy in 5.
I'd die unhappy in 60.
Really?
Think how much writing I get done.
Oh, yeah. Because you're depressed.
Yeah.
But I'd be fine with, like, oh, my life was awesome and I'm dead. I could be okay with dying before I'm 30. If I had let... No. Make it 6 years, because I want to be a part of the 27 clubs, and then I'll be respected, and people will be like, oh, he was an artist, because he died when he was 27. Look, what are you doing?
I'm on a list. Back off.
So, again, crap pants story. I'm going to keep making that joke until you finally...
Would you rather have a boring, repetitive job that paid you $90,000 a year?
Ooh.
Or an engaging job that you really enjoy, but it pays $45,000 a year? I feel like this one isn't that good, because $45,000 is still pretty good
money. Yeah, but I picked the one that's engaging, and I still have something that I'm having fun doing. I don't want to be miserable every day for just money. I've lived poor my whole life. I can keep doing it.
Would you rather spend a week adrift at sea in a life raft or spend a month in a Milwaukee County jail?
Spend a month in jail.
Oh, dude, I'd take a week.
Dude, I am terrified of water.
Man,
large bodies of water scare the crap out of me because I never learned how to swim.
Really?
Yeah, I never... This is like the 20th time I've told you. I never learned how to swim. I can't swim. If you want to beat me, my nemesis, if you're watching this,
hey,
throw me into a large body of water, I'm fucked, because I don't know how to get out of that. Buoyancy is only going to carry me for so long.
I'll fill the bathtub.
Yeah, bathtub's a stretch, man.
What's going to teach you how to swim?
Let's make a video of that.
I think that can be considered porn in some worlds.
We'd block out my wiener. Would you rather perform CPR on a random stranger or eat 2 whole raw habanero peppers? And I'm talking like mouth to mouth CPR.
CPR. So I'm saving someone's life. But I've done it 2 peppers.
Habanero. Ugh. Not a fan.
I've done that. It's not that bad.
Yeah, okay. I guess that really depends on the person. I mean, they're still very hot peppers, but it really depends on the person. What are you doing?
I'm on Facebook.
God damn it. You are the
God
worst.
God damn it, Jake.
Would you want to be forever 21 years old physically if it meant that you were also forever 21 financially? So you could be like 80 and still be physically 21. But at the same time, you're still as poor as you were when you were 21.
No. I'd much rather live my life the way I'm living.
Who wants... cool, you could be like a vampire and never age, but...
I don't remember what I did 21.
But I don't
but
think
I,
you
I
had very much
money. I definitely could not have been financially sound.
I
probably still worked at the ambassador.
Anyway, go on.
Oh, my turn.
Hey, we do too. Get that fucking shit out of here.
Would you rather have an extra mouth or a third arm? This was easy.
Well, yeah, you want the third arm, but
obviously.
It'd throw you off, though. I feel like you need 4 arms to be efficient.
Well, I mean,
yeah, I can get so much done if I had 4 arms.
And you couldn't get a little bit more stuff done if you had three?
Maybe. But not as much as four.
Well, that's just... Well, yeah, but you... Well, because
you could text with this hand. You could type with this arm.
And then you could eat a burrito.
Eat a burrito with one arm. And or, you know...
And flip somebody off.
And I was going to say, masturbate with another one. I don't know. Just imagine it. No, but yeah, third arm. Good God, this is the worst episode ever.
Would you accept life as a successful artist making four times your current annual pay? Still not that much.
That's not very much.
If it meant that your art was considered offensive by one of the world's major religions, making you unwelcome in many countries and attracting unwelcome, often hostile attention from people in your own country.
Yeah, I'm cool with that. I don't travel very much, so I'm not really offended by it. And the fact is, if you think it's offensive, that's fine. That's your personal opinion, but it is art, so get over it. What could be offensive to many religions? Like, is it some kind of grotesque depiction of Jesus or something? Or
well, if you're doing a grotesque depiction of Muhammad, then...
Oh, my God, I'll be dead.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not making it... That was bad taste. I'm sorry, France.
Would you rather be naked in Antarctica or wear a snowsuit in the desert?
Snowsuit in the desert, because I could still take that off.
No, you can't take it off. That's the point of wearing it.
It's like you can take it off. You can't take off your flat. Well, you can, but you'll probably die.
I would take being naked in Antarctica.
Yeah.
Because then there's an off chance I could get cryogenically frozen.
You'd be like Captain America and come back in the future. I'm
thinking more of Walt Disney, but...
You shut your mouth. He isn't really frozen. Would you rather lick a dead frog or eat a maggot?
Dead frog.
Over a maggot?
Oh, yeah, hands down.
What?
Yes, Jake.
I'm waiting. Stall.
So, anyway, Jake once told me a story about how he liked to eat grass. Nope, that was smoking.
That's all you got.
Not very creative right now.
I can tell. Would you rather visit space or the ocean floor?
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, that's a really good one. Because they're both places that they'd be kick-ass to visit.
Ocean
floor. Yeah, it's tough, man. Yeah. I would say space. Just because I'm fascinated with space.
I'm going to go with ocean floor. Because I'd love to see what the hell's down there.
Yeah, but there's some...
I know.
There's some scary shit down there, man.
This is what the hell even is in space?
What? Aliens?
Well, first off, yes. If you're
gonna... maybe not in our galaxy.
There's gonna be Martians in 10 years.
Well, yeah, it'd be humans, but but you don't know if there's aliens in our galaxy. Chances are gonna be another galaxy. I'm just saying.
Yeah. Well, you're talking about space in general.
Yeah, space would be kick-ass. I'd love space.
Yeah, so you're gonna see aliens and fucking asteroids and...
And fucking black stars holes. And black holes and...
And Matthew McConaughey's.
Maybe.
What would you do if you were in space and you turned a corner and there's a Matthew McConaughey?
Just driving like a Lincoln space car. Oh no, I almost hit him. I'll just swerve out of the way. That's my McConaughey, it's not very good. It's not as good as... The Walking. Now here's a question.
Do JFK real quick.
Would you rather be just friends with someone you love or marry an attractive person who does not love you? Marilyn. give me one and I'll answer one as a... Answer this and then... Ask me one and I'll answer it as Walking.
I'd probably pick be with someone I love as a friend. For the rest of my life.
Like me?
We're never gonna be together, are we?
Yeah, I would say that too. Because, yeah, looks, and, you know, it'd be great, but when you love someone, it means a lot more. And so, the questions need to come in for me to answer them. So, Adam.
Would you rather meet Santa Claus with the tooth fairy? Don't answer that one.
Gotta answer his walking.
Fine, but that's not one of my...
Okay, well then fine, fuck you.
That's not funny.
The sunflower seeds are a particularly good source of nutrition. I would know. I eat them all the time.
Would you rather... Okay, I'm taking this one, and I'm using part of it, and I'm making up my own. Would you rather have the details of your romantic life be made into a...
movie.
No, a long-running but not overly popular sitcom? Or all of your sexual encounters into very popular porns?
Well, the thing is, I think anybody would buy a movie about me, Christopher Walken. But my friend Jake, I think he would be okay with a sitcom, because that's up his alley. I've seen him perform in the bedroom, and it's not very good. Wouldn't be very entertaining. There's a high selling. So I would go with the sitcom.
You or Jake?
Jake, he told me before I said this.
Would you rather share a toothbrush with a random stranger or kiss your brother on the mouth?
I would rather share a toothbrush with a stranger. There's just some things you don't do, and kissing a brother, that's not one of them.
Would you rather... I got one more.
Give me one more and I'll give you a different voice. I'm not going to tell you who it's going to be. But...
Would you rather have a ketchup dispensing belly button or pencil sharpening nostrils?
Well... Can you repeat the question?
Would you rather have ketchup dispensing belly button?
Oh.
Or pencil sharpening nostrils?
The thing is, there's been times when I'd be sitting in class, and I would think, I don't want to get all the way up there and sharpen my pencil. And it's loud and disruptive. Now the question is it like a mechanical sharpener? Where it makes that loud sound?
I like to believe that actually it's, you have to crank your ear.
And I got big ass ears for that.
It actually worked really well for you, because it would just be kind of like...
It'd be like, you know... I don't know how you would do that. Belly button dispensing ketchup, that just seems inconvenient, because what if I run into something and it hits me in the wrong way, and there's just ketchup everywhere, and then someone thinks there's an accident, and someone died, so, the mustache.
The mustache?
The nostrils that sharpen pencils. What about you?
Ketchup dispensing belly button.
Alright.
One of my biggest pet peeves...
You just love it when I do these stupid voices, don't you?
One of my biggest pet peeves in fast food is when they run out of ketchup in their freaking dispensers.
Oh, that's the worst.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So here you go. I got a question for you. Would you rather be attacked by a giant snake or a giant friggin' piranha?
They're both giant snakes. Oh no,
piranha.
I think it had a condom.
Yeah. Totally different friggin' things. Why don't you watch National Geographic? Maybe you'll learn a thing or two about friggin' snakes.
Giant snake.
Giant snake?
Yeah.
That's gonna break every friggin' bone in your body before it eats you.
If it can catch me.
A giant anaconda would catch you. On average, giant anaconda is about 17 feet.
Yeah, but how fast are they? That's what it comes down to.
17 feet can make... I don't care how fast you think it is. It's got 17 feet. That doesn't take long for something to move to get that far to you.
Well, yeah, but only like 5 feet of it are actually...
I'm telling you, and I swear on my mother's sister's father's grave... You're a liar, and I'm better than you. So, giant snake?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
What did you pick?
I choose a snake, then. No, screw that. I'd pick a piranha, because I feel like he'd bite me in the trachea, and I'd be dead. Honestly, if you're annoyed by these voices, get used to it, because I'm going to do it more, so. Would you rather publish your diary or make a movie about your most embarrassing moment?
What?
Would you rather publish your diary or make a movie about your most embarrassing moment?
Oh, publish my diary.
You don't have a diary. But if you did...
I'm assuming I'd publish it. I don't know what my most embarrassing moment is, but I mean, honestly, I would much rather...
crap my pants.
I would much rather have all my thoughts about people that I hate published.
All right, Adam. One more. And then I'll give you one more.
All right.
And then maybe, just maybe, we'll produce a video for you involving me and him. I'm sorry, I'm having too much fun doing Christopher Walken and all these stupid voices. If you don't like it, don't watch. But no, please watch. I need you to watch.
I need you.
Don't believe me. Just watch. Pick a friggin' question!
Shut the hell. Would you rather save the world from alien invasion or a meteor?
Is that really your question?
Yeah, that's a good one.
So would I rather save the world from an alien invasion, a la Will Smith, Independence Day, or be Ben Affleck?
We should get Independence Day. That's a great movie.
Or should I be Ben Affleck in Armageddon and stop a meteor? That's a great question. Yeah. I would...
You know, Bruce Willis is actually the hero of that one.
Yeah, I know. I know. I think... It'd be tough, but I think I would stop an alien invasion. Because then it would be the perfect story. It'd be like, this guy from Nebraska that nobody knows who he is saves all these people from this evil alien scum. And it'd be make one hell of an autobiography. Will you get...
What? I'm looking at Facebook.
God, you're horrible.
You're...
Take some Ritalin, man.
Okay.
Would you rather not have sex for a year and then have great sex or have horrible sex for a full year? So... You don't go a year without sex, but then, that after that 1 year anniversary of no sex, it is the best sex you ever had. Or you just go a whole year with just terrible sex.
Well, for you, it's only going to last 10 minutes anyway.
Right. Just 9 more than I'll need.
I get nauseous after repeated motions.
He spews after he screws. That's good, eh?
Your voice started to change to screws. Like, it was, you're going to someone else. I don't know who, but...
Spews. After he screws.
Dude, Nixon. Ask me the question again, but do it as Nixon.
Would you rather have sex for a year, not have sex for a year, and then have great sex, or have terrible sex for a full year?
Yeah, not have sex for a year, then have great sex.
I would agree with that. Because that's happened to people that are nice people and celebrate. So anyway, that was a good episode.
Are you a virgin?
I'll never tell.
I was hoping you were going to go, I am not a virgin.
I am not a virgin. That's for you. So anyway, I'm sorry for all those crazy voices. This episode went off the rails quickly and I just went with it. Thank you for watching, as
I'm
always.
Happy with it.
Me too.
Yeah?
Yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. Because that's the only way this show is going to get noticed. Is if you tell your friends, and then they tell two friends, and then they tell friends, and then we're internet famous.
How many friends do I got to tell?
You know what, man? Do you. That's Adam Jenner. I'm Jake Williams. I am at a lumberjack on Twitter and Instagram and everything known to man. I am a lumberjack. I also Jacob Anthony Williams on Facebook. Add me. We'll be friends. Follow me on Twitter. I'll follow you back. Don't follow him on anything, because he's a loser and he doesn't have social media. Thank you. Always remember to sit down and have another round.